Gerry's girlfriend Jennifer was working. A coworker asked her to step outside to chat. She thought she was in trouble.
Jennifer, it's Gerry. Something happened on the boat.
What? But he can't swim.
Everything stops when tragedy hits. On April 28th, we observe the day of mourning dedicated to people who were killed or injured at work. Please take a moment and pay tribute at dayofmourning.ns.ca or by attending a local ceremony.